And it's not just about the quantity of transitions, it's the quality of the transition. I want him to push forwards. So I always ask with a light leg, and then a couple of strides later, give him a little tick and ask him to go forward. Good boy.